yachts here between 9 a.m. and 11. It's got a waterfall and everything.
I know, Mr. Rossignol. I've never had an oyster.
I bet we could have something
Mr. Rossignol, you are terrible.
Morning. It's damned inconvenient when buildings don't dock on time.
Yesterday, I had to take a gondola, rubbing elbows with all sorts.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
Fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity. Hmm?